pain is the number one reason people call out sick for work. Now, there's different types of causes of pain. Number one can be a neurologic component where there's actually pressure on the nerve. Number two can be a misalignment in the bones, which can also cause pain. Number three can be spasm of the muscles. If it's not one of those three, a lot of times it's actually coming from the brain, which has a decreased sensitivity. And that can be from lack of oxygen into the brain.